Well, here we are down at the port. Got the camera mounted to the bike here. Bunch of fishing. I was down here. Nobody's here. This is empty. Of course, the call is Ghost Town. Probably supposed to be here in a few minutes. Total Ghost Town. Huh. Well, let's head down to the battleship, see what we got down there. I guess I'll pause it. It's just the whole walkway is just nobody, all the way down to the post office. Nobody. Battleship's down here somewhere. We're right next to the post office. And they're renovating this guy. Big time. Still, no crowd. Post office got some funky new paint job. Here we go, we got a couple of traffic cops here, and a bus going the wrong way. Oh, isn't the fishing pier down there? Let's go check out the fishing pier, I guess. That might be fun. They got these cool little paths. They're doing some kind of stuff down here. Got a little vendor park. Might have to check that out. Sure there's something there. Looks like something's going on later on.
Oh, farmer's market.
Oh, good.
Yes, from 11 a.m. to 3 today. So, other than all the police officers.
Well, your sales will go way up. Your sales will go way up. Kind of cool little backdrop you got here now. I have to film you. This looks cool right here. I'm trying to get Biden better. I'm trying to get you guys. Hello, so it's recording. Anyways, a little farmer market action here. Set up for later. Let's go check out the fishing pier. We're gonna attempt one more time to make it to the fishing pier. There it is, farmer's market. Launch a boat down here anymore. Oh fuck, that's kind of illegal, I think. It's like public access to the coast that's just got violated. Jumbo. I saw that sign, yeah. I just taking a look at it. I wanted to see the sign really good.
No, you got to stay outside, man, yeah.
I'm not hurt you. Thank you for letting me look in the door, though.
We'll be open at noon if you want to come back.
Oh, thanks, sir.
It's a good place to put that bike, then lock it up or something.
Oh, thank you again.
Take care, man.
Yeah. Hit up the farmer's market.
Yeah. Those channel locks working pretty
good. Oh, heck yeah. I take
those. Hold your seat up from falling down, huh?
When I go skateboarding, I never leave home without them, man. I swear by these things. I'm a handyman, so. Oh. You know what? Since I was like 9 years old, I was skateboarding. I've been carrying a pair of those wherever
come
I go.
On. They work on everything. Huh? Yeah.
Two pair, you can take a whole house down.
Yeah.
I swear.
Take it easy.
I Whoa, check this thing out. Whoa, I got some crackers. Extreme. What is that? Good place to go to this little streak. Oh, I got new stuff. There's the old museum thing. Yes. Check this out. Oh, there's Iowa right there. How you guys doing? Alright. Out of breath. Oh no, there's a fireboat museum up there. What's that there? That's the actual one. Well, that's the real one. And that's the museum. Alright. I'll pause this. Ooh. No fishing. Yeah. Gentle wind today. Vines at Iowa, 10:45, 2022. Alright. Should turn the corner here. Thank you. And yet another. No more grinder. Check here. We saw that the red line. Seems to have been shut down. Huh. What's up, all right, let's go check out the number two, I think. Correction. 1-1-2. Oh no. Seems to be behind this wall somewhere, but here's the other guy getting a custom waterproof job there of some sort. There's your main cannon, I guess. Maybe some 11,000 gallons per minute. That wouldn't feel too good. There's your number. Little house. Looking pretty sick. No hurry. Might be checking some shit out there in transit. Gonna pull that thing in, I guess. Oh, crazy. Had advertisements. Oh, here we go, so I can start. Mascot. End of the line. Not sure what happened there. The red line. Shot. It looks like we made it to the front gate. Kind of far away. Right around the corner from the fire guy over there. You can see him right there. We got, I'm not sure if that's portable or what. We got this thing. That looks like a boat right there. What is that thing? Anyways, boat. The old battleship. People filing in. I think, what time is it? Okay, so it's 11:38. I guess he's gonna be speaking in 10 minutes, but I don't see it. I don't see a PA system, so maybe I'm in the wrong spot here. This might be the backstage entrance or something. I'm not too sure. Yeah, see? Got a little entrance and a walkway. A walkway. This is the quickest way in. Let's see where the PA is so we can listen to it. This might be the spot. I don't know. I don't see any PA system anywhere. Maybe there's somebody here with a little stereo and a megaphone. Everybody looks to be trying to find a live station on their phones or something like that. Oh, there's a guy that's probably live video. I think he's doing an interview. He's trying to find, yeah. No. Kind of easygoing crowd down here. All right, good. Just confirm with the police that this little cage on the back of that boat there. It is a closed type of ceremony thing, and there's no chance we're going to hear anything, so we're just going to cut it short with our little tour of a San Pedro firehouse area, I guess.